teachers are always teachers. And so though I haven't been in the classroom in quite some time, I absolutely love teaching. And I think the thing I love about it the most, aside from the joy of seeing young people light up like, you know, they bloom like sunflowers in a field when you grab their attention and you bring them the opportunity to really begin to find their own superpowers and to see who they are. I'm a storyteller. I figured that out. It took a while to figure that out. And so really teaching is storytelling with purpose. Storytelling is improv and it's being able to think on your feet. Mm. You have to be able to converse to do a good interview. A good interview is not asking questions. It's engaging in conversation.
Teaching
is not pushing questions at kids. It's engaging in conversation. It's improv. It's prepared improv. It's an intentional improv. Let me put it that way.